Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to solve few sums based on the concept of mixed addition and subtraction. As I have already explained in the previous video on the same topic, mixed addition and subtraction are sums involving both addition and subtraction. So let's begin. Solve the following sums. Number 1. Take away the sum of 3,115 and 5,278 from 20,225. You have to take away, which means subtraction, and the number that you have to take away is the sum of 3,115 and 5,278, which you will get by adding both the numbers. So let's find the sum of the two numbers first, 3,115 plus 5,278 is equal to 8,393. Next, you have to take away or subtract this sum from 20,225. So we'll write 20,225 minus 8,393, which is equal to 11,832. That's the answer, 11,832. Next, sum number 2. Find the total of 14,826 and 9,173 and then decrease it by 10,279. In this question, you have to first find the total of 14,826 and 9,173, for which you will add, and then decrease the sum by 10,279, for which you will subtract. So let's find the sum first, 14,826 plus 9,173 is equal to 23,999. Next, decrease this sum by 10,279, that is, subtract 23,999 minus 10,279, which is equal to 13,720. Therefore, the answer is 13,720. Sum number 3. Subtract 10,255 from the sum of 7,381 and 5,987. Here, we have to subtract from the sum of 7,381 and 5,987. This means, first we have to find the sum of both the numbers. For that, we will add 7,381 plus 5,987 equal to 13,368. Next, from this sum, we will subtract 10,255. So write 13,368 minus 10,255 equal to 3,130. Answer is equal to 3,130. One more sum. Find the difference between the sum of 2,596 and 5,845 and the sum of 6,243 and 3,817. Here, you have to find the difference between the sum of 2,596 and 5,845 and the sum of 6,243 and 3,817. This means that you will first add 2,596 and 5,845, which is equal to 8,441. Then you will add 6,243 and 3,817, which is equal to 10,060. After that, you will find the difference between both the sums. Here you must remember that when you subtract to find the difference, you always write the greater number minus the smaller number. The greater number here is 10,060. Minus the smaller number 8,441 is equal to 1,619. The answer is equal to 1,619.